Hey guys, hello. Like, how you guys doing? So this is gonna be an intro. Like, I'm going for a carol in church, so I just want to take you guys along. Like, probably gonna do this. This is gonna be vlog, vlogmas day two. So I'm going for a carol in church. I'll show you how we celebrated carol. Like, I was invited. Yes. So how do I look, guys? This is my outfit. Oh, I don't have time. So I'm going for a carol and I'll talk to you guys later, but I'm gonna take you along, so be an expectant. So you're gonna see full clips of how the carol went. So I'm about going now, so I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out, guys. Guys, I just got there now.
Yeah, come, Papa, come. Give me your
hand. I just got there. Like, I think they have it outside, so I'll show you probably how it looks like. See my hand back there. Say hello.
Hello.
Hello. So, guys, I will talk to you guys later. So, I'll show you the baskets of it, okay?
Our children also will be having their presentation immediately after the reading of the Bible.
This is
the
prophecy of the birth of Jesus Christ. The people who walk in darkness have seen the great light. Yes. Those who dwell in the land of the darkness, on them light has shone.
Hallelujah.
Now, Isaiah chapter 6, verse 7. And laid it upon my mouth. And said, no, this hath touched thy mouth, and thy iniquity is taken away, and thy sin washed.
Shall be blessed. Merry Christmas, God bless you. Yes.
wonderful carol service. Yes, I did enjoy it myself, though they are not done. Like, this is still 8 already, and that's why I own my flashlight. You can actually see my face. So 8, I'm about to leave in already. I've left there already, so I don't want to stay much longer there. So it was a wonderful carol service. I danced, you know, this is my best month, guys. Like, the first of this month is my birthday. I can't wait, guys, to have a wonderful birthday. So guys, if you enjoy this carol service like I did, don't forget to click the subscribe button, hit that notification bell down below, and give this video a thumbs up. And I will definitely see you in vlogs 3, guys. So, and I love you guys. Stay tuned. Bye, guys.